I love the story. It's a story I didn't know about, you know, and then read the book and was fascinated by it and the fact that it was a true story and one that I think a lot of people are unaware of. But the aesthetic of this film, you know, we haven't seen horse-mounted cavalry charges since the First World War. And so to have modern warfare and weaponry and armor on horseback, I think is visually pretty stunning and unique. The film starts September 11, and with the towers being hit and the sort of the chaos that follows, you know, and the uncertainty or the sort of you know the anxiety that erupted around the world and around America. And we start the film with my character at home with his family seeing it on TV, like a lot of the world did. And basically 3 weeks from there, where the Special Forces team that I'm the captain of land in Afghanistan, they're the first boots on the ground, and where the response to the 9/11 attacks. I think, you know, for Nelson, there was some sort of subconscious sense of duty, I suppose, that you know, especially when 9/11 happened, that he thought, you know, that could have been any of us, you know, in those buildings or on that plane. That could have been my kid, my wife, my family. So it's my job to make sure that doesn't happen again. And so I think he very quickly justifies what he's doing and has a strong sense of this is my job and this is what I got to do. And there is a scene in the movie where he does talk to his wife about that and says, you were in New York 2 weeks ago, that could have been you. So I think the sort of... that kind of slams it home for him. He commands, you know, respect as soon as he walks into a room. You know, not him personally, but his energy, you know. So that's not hard to sort of follow him and kind of want to look up to him. And I welcome any sort of advice from him. It was awesome because we had, none of us really knew each other. Some of the guys did. I certainly didn't. So we had, I think, 3 weeks of military class where it was, you know, as it sounds, we were in a room with a blackboard and a piece of chalk, you know, listening to the experts kind of tell us about the Special Forces and about, you know, about this particular mission and so on. And that was, you know, invaluable. You know, I think for also the being together and then doing that and then doing the weapons training and the physical training, the movement drills, help cement us as a unit.
Two planes have crashed into the World Trade Center. 9/11 after, America's first attack was
given to 12 men. Chances are we are not going to make it out of this one.
They were on horses and faced 50,000 enemies.
Won't back down.
Horse soldier.